Mackenzie, you talk.
No.
So no one's gonna talk.
We're having an episode.
About to get lit.
We have like 4 hours?
5 hours.
5 hours.
But Megan will make it in 2.
Yeah.
Speed demon. Over here.
Well, the lighting is so good.
Guys, we're 3 hours and 10 minutes out. We're both tired and delusional.
We might stop at Garso. Do a little switcheroo. We'll see. I'm hungry as shit.
Cheers, guys. Energy drink.
Don't get me started, love. I've had too much to drink. Had too much time to think.
Where are we?
Where?
Dad, where are we going? So, Peyton's sick. So, we're using our emergency. Focusing on.
We need to chug it.
We're doing our emergency C.
I think it's just emergency. Oh. I always thought it was C. Mm.
But actually, smells like piss.
Yeah.
Oh no, the rest of the plugs in my nose.
Taste test. Cheers.
Wait, you're gonna miss this?
Wait.
Oh, we're waiting. We're waiting.
Okay, you guys can go.
It's not that bad. Oh, we're chugging? Okay.
Oh. Yeah, I thought this would be alcohol. It's not.
It's low-key just not good though.
Okay, this was our fridge tour.
Oh, got it. Potato salad.
Some the infamous potato. Basically, this is our haul, and there's that, and there's that, and then we're having pizza for. Laura. But that's it.
Okay.
We're chugging.
Oh, why does it look like that?
No.
This is worse than alcohol.
Yeah.
Oh yeah.
Okay, it's not that bad.
It's low-key like
it tastes like dirt water.
Yeah.
No, but piss water.
But like it tastes like water, but you got like the tangerine peel and just like rubbed it.
Were you even chugging it? What?
Can I go show her?
Okay, we're gonna show you.
Good morning, gorgeous.
Good morning.
How are you feeling? Better or worse?
Same. Okay, well, we went to the store and we got like.
Goodbye!
Got like a bunch of shit.
So we just had pizza.
Rate the dinner.
An 8 out of 10.
I was gonna say that. Because no, it was really
it
good.
It wasn't like 10 out of 10. Like
no, there's like. It could have been better, but it was really good.
But like, I'm satisfied with my meal. We're almost done with our piss in the bottle.
Oh. Rate the dinner. Girl
dinner.
Really bad. Low key, 8 out of 10, 7 out of 10.
I'm gonna like it's literally freezing in our room.
It's 9:03.
Okay, sorry. Our time's a charm.
Yeah. So it's 9:03. We're probably gonna like make breakfast.
Yeah.
Oh my god, this is chill.
Just look at.
Yeah, my parents are gonna go get the boat out of the storage and then put it on the water. This is like actually funny.
This is humbling, Megan.
Yeah.
They slept on this little pullout over here. Hey, hi guys. Good morning.
Peyton slept in the other room because we're not trying to get sick. But yeah, we'll update you guys when my make breakfast. So we'll record during that.
Okay, we made breakfast.
45 seconds.
Okay.
And then it'll be perfect. Bread's all cut
and
cow. Load up.
I'm scared of it.
I look so ugly. What is this lighting? Okay, guys, I'm gonna make little mixed drinks.
Can we film our shots?
My parents are almost back. We're gonna make mixed drinks and then we're gonna head down to the boat. We're kind of getting a late start, but it's okay. We're gonna go early tomorrow.
Wow, I'm happy that you feel confident. It's ankle.
Yeah, I look really good in there. Hey guys,
we're going to the boat finally.
2 hours late, but
it's okay.
Yeah.
We're going down this huge hill. It has a huge turn, but yeah.
And we have these drinks.
Where am
and
I
they taste so good, and they have like.
Do you have money?
They're really good.
Yeah. It's gonna take a minute.
She spilled her whole drink out.
No, that was too
deep. Oh, you spilled your whole drink out.
Really cute.
Yeah. Hey, ready? Hey.
Guys, I haven't drank since I literally died, and right now I feel like trash.
Lighting's horrible.
Guys, we're so dead. We have 2 days, but y'all, we just ate. And now we're gonna head back to the dock. It's like 40 minutes back. 45? 40? Like,
yeah,
45. But we'll give you guys updated on our little light night. But yeah.
We're gonna make Aperol spritzes, but we actually don't have club soda. We're gonna go to the store and get it and get a couple other things. We're making little Aperol spritzes right now. Update the vlog.
Guys, we just played an insane game of Rage Cage.
Yeah, so
it was a lot. It was like too much to handle. Like, so we had to stop. Getting clip traumatized people.
Had to stop because it was like too. It was too intense. So.
Good morning.
Yeah. We just got ready,
and
I'm not wearing Peyton. Peyton, mine, Peyton.
Yeah, I like how we don't say brands.
Yeah. Peyton.
Give us a OOTD.
Sufi, Peyton.
And then brands, Sufie. It's just our name.
That's it.
Handcrafted.
Yeah.
Oh, you handcrafted it?
I founded Frankie Lucchini's.
Yep.
Yeah. She's a billionaire. She's actually a millionaire right now. That's why you love yourself, right?
Me.
Mm-hmm.
Me.
Mm-hmm.
Me.
Me. Okay.
So,
going.
It's all about me.
On the boat.
It's all about
me. Yeah, we had some breakfast.
And now we're going on the boat.
This is rough. I feel like I'm in like a cabin.
Yeah, I know.
I've actually been sleeping in the other room.
Yeah, I've been kicked out like a fucking dog.
But I love it.
Do you want to give a tour of your room?
She gets her privacy. Yeah.
Yeah, guys, I get my own room. Honestly, I'm not complaining. So this is my bed. I got period blood on it. A little corner with my little wolves. I love them. I pet them every night. Here's my DVD collection that I collected all by myself. Favorite part was the bed before I bled all over it.
Okay, guys, so we can't find the boat key. Or anything. Her dad's wallet, the radio.
Everything.
So.
Hey guys, we're going home.
Bye, Havasu.
You were
good to us.
A little too good to us. What happens in Havasu stays in the Havasu.
I'm praying not to stay behind the Arizona, border side.
Sorry, my camera died. But we actually had a really good day yesterday. I feel like last time I vlogged, we were kind of just like depressed.
I think if we did bring your camera yesterday, we would have lost it.
Yeah, so it's honestly good that I didn't bring it, but it died a while ago. But yeah, let's just say we met some friends.
We had a good time and we got really fucking drunk.
Yeah. Too long day.